Good evening, everyone. This is Glenn Miller speaking from the beautiful Civic Theater in Chicago, Illinois. Marion Hutton, Ray Emily, and all the boys on hand and ready to go. So why not make this your time to relax while we bring you Chesterfield's Moonlight Serenade.
A good idea, Glenn. Let's all light up the Chesterfield as our June girl Marion Hutton and Lone Star Tex Beneke tell each other off in a nice way. Outside of that, I love you.
Upon. I hate the phone you talk upon. I hate most everything that you do.
I hate that funny little mouth you drink with. That peanut on your shoulder that you think with.
I hate the way you comb your hair. I hate that flashy glow you wear. I hate the patent shine on your shoes.
I hate the way you sigh, honest I do.
Outside of that, I love you.
Something old, something new, something born, something blue means medley night tonight. I know you'll remember this old one, Coquette.
Valentine. When you say I love you, the same old I love you, they whisper in stories and plays. You can't change I love you.
From Russ Morgan, his beautiful theme, Does Your Heart Beat For Me?
Here's a new musical portrait to join our album of favorites. Can't You Hear Me Calling, Caroline? And the boys sing Boog It.
Boog It. Nothing to eject. Boog It. In the mellow sack. Boog It. Kind of coming back. Bim, bam, bim, scam, jim, jam, rum. Boog It. Everybody out. Boog It. Who you hunching out? Boog It. Everybody bow. Bim, bam, bim, scam, jim, jam, rum. You do. Like shining a window, but you ain't got no window, so you just picture a window and bug it.
Bug it.
So anything, bug it. Nothing to a jack, bug it. In the mellow track, bug it. Got it coming back, bim, bam, skim, scam, bim, jam, rum.
Bug it! Bug it!
Bucket.
ain't got no window, so you just picture a window and burn it!
Glenn Miller speaking from the beautiful Civic Theater in Chicago, Illinois, with Marion Hutton, Ray Ebley, and all the boys ready and waiting to go. So why not make this your time to relax while we bring you Chesterfield's Moonlight Serenade?
That's right, Glenn. Let's all take time to relax and light up a Chesterfield while Glenn and the boys serenade us in a familiar mood. Glenn, Solitude. People call Chesterfield the smoker cigarette, they mean just this. Chesterfields give them what they want, pack after pack.
Here's the Chesterfield gal you've seen on all the billboards across the nation. Marion Hutton with Tex Beneke and the Rumba Jumps.
A very talented group. They kicked them off of a sloop. Even though the band can't understand their lingo, they're never down in the dump, 'cause when the drummer blinds thump, the rumba jumps. Hip, hip, they holler the moment they landed. We've got a rumba the king. once commanded, then they passed the tin and started in to play. The way they learned to play back in the USA. Now they're on the air and San Domingo's laughing it up. And the dudes declared those Harlem boys are baffing it up. Folks in every land tune in on San Domingo. They're never down in the dump, 'cause when the drummer boy thumps, the rumba jumps. Hip, hip, they holler, stay right in your villa. We're on the air for a brand of vanilla. If you wanna dance and wanna dance in style, you better turn your dial to San Domingo Isle. And when you hear aye-aye, hi-dee-aye-aye, you know the reason why. The rumba jump. What you doing back here in the USA?
Well, Santo Domingo just wouldn't let me be. So I ran out on my visa before it ran out on me. But when I ran, I was no chump. I shanghaied the drummer, the guy that makes a rumba jump.
Tells us he's stepping out with a memory tonight.
I'm stepping out with a memory tonight to paint the town the way we used to do. I'll dine at the old cafe where we had so much fun, and order cocktails for two instead of the usual one. Then after dark, in a hansom through the park, while reminiscing, I'll be kissing you. A lot of folks may think that I'm crazy. Well, maybe they're right, but I'm stepping out with a memory.
Everyday smoker gets what he wants when he asks for Chesterfields. It's the one cigarette that has the qualities smokers like best. And now, what's the good word, Glenn?
Everybody loves my baby. Thank you. Glenn Miller speaking from Chicago, and now to another week of our Moonlight Serenade. Next Tuesday, we'll be greeting you from the Taft Auditorium in Cincinnati, Ohio. Until then, Marion, Ray, and all the boys join me in wishing you good night. In the meantime, keep this in mind. If you like our music, just make that next pack Chesterfield. Because everybody that smokes them likes them.
Here's good news for all you pipe smokers. From start to finish, Ranger Pipe Tobacco is made for pipes. Larry Brush speaking. This is the Columbia Broadcasting System.